Hello my peeps, how you guys doing? I am back again with a new video. So today it's gonna be an amazing Flipkart haul. So I'll be showing you some skincare and hair care products. So let's go ahead and get started with the video. The first thing I want to show you is this one. All of my stuff is from Flipkart. And okay, I hope you can see it now. So this is like a face aloe vera gel. I don't know if you can apply it on hair, but then I think you can. So this is how it looks like. I recommend you to buy this one. This is the best product. It's much better than the Patanjali aloe vera gel. So I really like this one. This is a bit expensive than that, but then this is really good for your face. So I apply it every night. I also apply it in the morning because, you know, we are in lockdown. I mean, like, kind of lockdown. We can't really go to work and stuff like that. So I just apply it in the morning and I leave it for the like day, and at the end of the day I just wash it off and then put on the makeup, and my skin feels really, really soft and all the pimple goes away with this. When I recently developed this little pimple, it will just go away soon. But anyway, that was that product. The next one is this one, Mama Earth face wash. It's really good face wash again. I love it so much. So it makes your face, I don't know, it's something different. It's like a scrub, you know. It's not like a face wash, it's like a scrub. So I decided to buy another face wash for everyday use, and I will be using this like thrice a week, or maybe like in the morning, every day in the morning, because, you know, I just put on a lot of makeup, so I need face wash which lathers up so I can get off my makeup easily. But then this is not one of those, so that's why. But then this is really nice product. The next face wash I bought is this one. This is, I like everything with the pump because, you know, eventually you need to rebuy it if it's finished, so why not buy a big product? If you buy a big product, you'll get this pump, and I like it. It's really easy, it does not waste your time. I want to save my time as much as possible. So yeah, this is how it looks like. Neem face wash, it's really good. I like this face wash so much. So yeah, this is by the brand Himalaya, and I think I bought it from Flipkart. I'm not really sure. I think I bought it from Amazon. I forgot, I guess. Well, you can find it on Flipkart if you were looking something on Flipkart. And the next thing is, I actually forgot which one I showed you, which one not. So I'm gonna keep things away. The next thing is this amazing shampoo, you guys. This is the same brand, Mama Earth. I love this brand. My brother actually told me that this brand is really nice, so I tried the products from this brand, and the shampoo is so nice. You know, I still check it like every now and then if it's really shampoo, because it makes my hair feel super soft, you guys. I've never ever tried in my entire life this good of a shampoo ever, and the price is also not so much. This price is okay, and this shampoo is amazing, you guys. I love it so much. It makes my hair, like, you know, when I apply the shampoo, it feels like I have applied a conditioner, which I never apply because conditioner make my hair fall so much, so I don't ever use conditioner. But this shampoo is just like conditioner, where it makes my hair super, super soft, and it's like onion thing. That's why I bought this, and it's really nice. And also I have like onion hair mask, so I just apply that, and after that I do this shampoo, makes my hair super soft. Even if you don't have hair mask on, you can just use this. It's super soft, you know. You don't need anything else. If you use this shampoo, you don't even have to have oil on your head, you know. You know, some people just oil their hair and then the shampoo. You don't have to do that if you have this shampoo. And I am one of those who don't like putting on oil, but and I just put on like once in 2 weeks, so that's why I bought this oil. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sisa, I don't know how you say it, but this is the oil. I'll just show you real quick. This is the bottle, it looks like. So this is the product. I love it so much. It's beautiful. I like the packing, it looks super, super cute. So I'm just gonna use this for next few months because my oil does not get over easily. It stays for so many months because I apply once like in 2 weeks, or sometimes like once in 4 weeks. So yeah. And the next product is this trash product. I mean, like, never ever ever buy this. I would not say that don't buy charcoal face peel off mask, but then don't buy it from this brand. I have the brand right here from Flipkart, from where I bought this. This is like, they gave me the ass product. I mean, like, it does not work at all. It's just like, I'll do a complete review on this product, you know, so you don't buy it. But this is like, well, expired product. On the website they say that it will expire in 2023, and also it's written here like best before 24 months, and then this manufactured in 2018, so it's all almost like expired. So, and then it does not work. Let me show you real quick. It does not come out. I took it off, everything, you know, they came into little pieces, but then it does not work. I'm gonna rip it off completely, turn, like, you know, break it up and show you in a review, so you will know what the product is about. And you should not ever go for this, because it's like sucks and you waste it, you'll waste your money if you buy this, as I did. The next thing is a face cream. This is how the cream looks like. There are a few things which my dad got it, like when he goes to the shop, he buys, like every month he buys some things. So yeah, he bought it for me as well. Like this is all looks like. Okay, this is like herbal day cream. He knows that I like everything herbal, so he bought this for me, and the price of it was 270 rupees by Khadi Bhandar. It's really, really good for dry skin. If you are someone with oily skin, you will hate this product, but if you have dry skin, you will love it so much, because it's good for dry skin. If you have like medium to oily or medium to dry, you can go ahead with this. It's nice. The smell is really nice though. And then the next thing my dad got for me is this one. This is like the shampoo which I actually use. I only use this shampoo, but then I don't like the green one. Like, I use the brand. This is the brand which I usually use, but then I don't really like this one. My dad also got the same one last time, and I hated it because my hair started falling off because of this, and he still got again. I think it was out of his mind, but anyway, I will just use it since he got it. But anyway, I'll use it after I'm done with this shampoo, because it's really, really good. Let me see, try it out, like how the shampoo works. I used it like 3 times and it's really good, but once I use it for like a month, I'll know. So the next thing I got it is like, my dad got it, is like this soap. This is how it looks like. This is like Khadi soap. I think I'm showing you upside down. Khadi soap again. I use this soap so much. That looks like, I use in all the colors and shapes. I like this soap so much, and it was for 60 rupees. And this all looks like, he used to get like 3 to 4 of these, but then this time he only got it one, because last time I told like I don't like the soaps. I already buy my own soaps because they are like really, really hard to work on. It slips off while taking shower. That's why I don't like it, and also it's really, really expensive for a soap. So yeah, I don't use body wash because I don't know, there's some reasons for not using that, but then I don't use it. The next and the last product of this video is this one. This is like I don't know what it says. Dant Ratan. It's like a toothpaste for your teeth. So I brush like once or twice a day, and then I wanted this. I already used a little bit of it just to try, and it's really good. You know, stop using that chemical based things. Better use this kind of things. It's like really natural and good for your skin and health. So that's why I use it, this one. And I think this was for about 50 rupees, so that's what that is. Okay, I'm just gonna throw it away. I'm gonna keep it in the bathroom. I've been waiting to make this video since 2 weeks because the products from Flipkart took a lot of time to come. All my products came early, like few days back, but then this took a lot of time to come in, and this trash product sucks. I'm gonna operate on this in my next video, so definitely watch my next video, because I'm gonna tear this apart and show you what the fuck is this. And yeah, I'm sorry for being a little bit abusive, but anyway, that is about it for the video. Please leave me in the comments how you like the video. If you want to see more such health videos, let me know. I love doing health videos. And what else, you guys? Yeah, I know I've been MIA for super, super long, but then I came back and I'm just flooding my channel with a lot of videos. I already have a video on this nightie. I just recently purchased it. So before buying this nightie, I had a poll on my Instagram. I asked people like, which one should I go for, the pink one or the black one? Most of the people voted for this one, so that's why I bought this one. And also have a review on my YouTube channel. Check it out if you're someone who wants to buy a nightie. You would want to see how it looks like when it's on. And yeah, this is the video, and this is the nightie and stuff like that. The complete review is there already on my channel, so check it out if you want to see. And what else, you guys? I'm all done with the video. I don't have anything else to show you, and let me do a little chit chat with you guys, because it's been long since I spoke to you guys. And today I'm going to be uploading a lot of videos. There will be 2 more videos up after this video, so stay tuned, you will enjoy the videos. I've got a lot of ideas, I've written down everything, so I'm gonna soon start making all the videos. And yeah, so guys, that is it, you guys. I think I should go now, and I'll see you very soon. That's it. Please subscribe, share, like, follow me on Instagram if you wanna see me every single day. And yeah, see you soon. Bye.